Hello, everybody. I decided to film a little flip through of this deck that I just received yesterday. This was a deck I backed on Kickstarter called the Grim Tarock. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that correctly. It's by Ian Miller. And I believe this is based on, I don't know if Ian Miller is the artist or if he is just the one who put the deck together. But I know a lot of people are a really big fan of the artist whose art is depicted in this deck. I personally was not familiar with the artist, but I saw it on Kickstarter and thought it looked really cool. And it's really different, interesting looking deck. So I'm going to do a flip through for you guys because I haven't heard too many people talk about this deck. So hopefully you enjoy. All right, here we go. Oh, and these are the backs.